we have with us Neena Singh, Commissioner Income Tax, showing her 10th solo exhibition. Welcome to Media Eye, ma'am. Ma'am, tell us about Revelations, your 10th solo show.
Revelations is my 10th solo show. And see, I had started my journey as an artist from Jahangir itself. That was 2006. And that first solo exhibition was called Serendipity. And since then, I have held several solo shows in different cities. And Revelations, if you see it, artworks put up here, there is no particular theme. And as I grew as an artist and I acquired more experience, I realized that each painting, each image in the painting reveals itself. So each painting here is a reflection of, or rather an expression of my state of being at that point of time. And as John Pollock says, that each artist expresses himself or herself. So these are my states of being at that particular moment when I'm painting these exhibitions. So my earlier exhibitions have been on some theme, but this is a work of almost 3-4 years. Where as an artist now I have sort of understood that what you create is not entirely your creation. The painting itself demands, the image itself demands, and it reveals itself gradually if I don't interfere with that process. So this is Revelations.
How did you start this painting? Is it a hobby? How did you develop this art?
I used to paint even as a child, because my earliest memories of childhood are like I'm sitting in a corner in a lawn and painting. Then I used to be inspired by nature and I used to paint. But when I got into college and all, like this art took a back seat. And then I got into civil services, and then I was so caught up with my career and with my family that I had no time to paint, because that time the priority is of my children. But now once they grew up, then I took it up again. And you are asking if it's a, if it's my hobby.
Yeah.
No, it's my life actually. Okay. it's much more than a hobby. It's a passion for me. And it started as a very, very personal endeavor. But now it's become a tool to share my journey with the people who love art, and I can reach out to people through my art.
How do you take time out from your busy schedule to do your painting?
I get to paint only during the night, because that's the time that is mine, and that's the time when I can afford to paint. So I mainly paint during the night, and or sometimes at weekends.
Okay.
That's all.
Any other hobbies and interests in life apart from painting?
I love reading, or rather an obsessive reader. So I think reading and painting, and both complement each other.
When do you plan to have your next exhibition? Anything you have thought of?
Maybe after a couple of years now.
Ma'am, tell us about this painting. What does it describe?
Well, this painting is basically about space. Like you can see, like this is like sky, this is water, and this is earth, and this is mountain. So these are basically five elements of nature.
Okay.
And how, see, when you look at the work, it looks very harmonious.
Mm.
You know, like it's serene and it's peaceful. So it's basically how five elements of nature coexist to create this wonderful universe.
Okay.
It's about that.
How much time did you take to make this? Can you just?
See, it's a big canvas. So sometimes it takes me months to complete.
Just this one part?
One painting.
Interesting.
Yes. See, this work represents energy basically. Like you see, there is a lot of movement in the painting. And it's as if the energy exploding basically. So this is a work very, very close to me.
Okay. Revelations, the 10th solo exhibition of Income Tax Commissioner Neena Singh, started on Feb 24th. The exhibition will be there at Jahangir Art Gallery till 2nd March, showcasing the best work of Neena Singh. For Media Eye, this is Apoorva Bhatt with camera person TK Srijit.